When the clock strikes half past six, babe, time to head for